Hi, I'm Neely Spicer. I'm a third grade teacher at Ebenezer Elementary, and I made this video just for my third graders to show them my 100K trail race. I apologize, guys, for not having much at the end as far as video and pictures goes. I was really, really, really tired. Enjoy.
Here we are, it's about 10 o'clock in the morning and it's pouring the rain down. Everybody's checking in. The race is going to start at noon, so I'm really hoping that the rain's going to stop by then. There's my little brother, Sammy. Sammy! He's blind. It's a little chilly. A little chilly right now.
Just chilling out in the car now, waiting for the race to start, trying to stay warm.
It is. I can't stop taking pictures. Today. Still on my first loop. Probably won't get to see this part in the daylight again. Just, I just finished my first loop. In about 3.5 hours, I did 16 miles. Still daylight. It's almost 4 o'clock in the evening. So here we go. Eating a Pop-Tart, taking a break. A walking break. I'm gonna keep going. 15 from that way.
So I just finished my second loop. Now you guys can't see anything. I'm heading out for my third loop in the middle of the night, trying to put enough light on the trail so you can at least see what it looks like out here, but it's kind of hard. But I'm feeling good, and I'm ready to do the third loop, ready to get this done. So sometimes it feels a little lonely out here in the middle of the night. It's much brighter than what it looks like on this camera. My headlamp really shows the trail well. But every time I feel lonely, I see a little headlight off in the distance, and I know I'm not out here alone. And I'm at mile 33, 34, and I feel really good still. It's not windy, it's not raining, I feel good. It's not scary at all, kids. Not scary at all. It's fun. Okay, I finished my third loop. I'm on the last loop. And I think I'm about mile 49 at this point. And I'm feeling pretty good still. And looking forward to it being done. But definitely gonna do it.